My daughter came home from college, the first year from college, and I was like, oh, you're an adult now. Welcome home. Would you like some wine with dinner? You're a grown-up now. Welcome. How about some wine? She goes, no thanks, Dad. I don't drink. Oh, I don't like alcohol. Oh, what a good dad I am. She said, I only smoke weed. Oh, how long you been doing that? Since I was a freshman in high school, she said. Oh, where? In my room, she said. 4 years straight A student, high as a kite, in my house. She loved the weed. Here's the problem, I love the weed more. And for 4 years, I didn't smoke it because I want to be a good example for the children. For 4 years, I ate nothing but handfuls of melatonin gummies to get some kind of buzz and eventually fall asleep. She was doing bong hits right down the hall.